Hi everyone. In this video, we'll discuss cluster analysis using NVivo. Cluster analysis is an exploratory technique that you can use to visualize patterns in your project by grouping sources or nodes that share similar words, similar attribute values, or are coded similarly by nodes. Cluster analysis diagrams provide a graphical representation of your sources or nodes to make it easy to see similarities and differences. Sources or nodes in the cluster analysis diagram that appear close together are more similar than those that are far apart. To create a cluster analysis diagram on the Explore tab in the Diagrams group, click the Cluster Analysis. The Cluster Analysis wizard opens. In this example, we select nodes to create a cluster analysis for nodes. On step 2, click Select to choose all nodes. Make sure that we only select chai nodes for this analysis, since the parent nodes are aggregation of chai nodes. Click Next, then click OK. For cluster by, we select word similarity and click Finish. The result is a horizontal dendrogram which shows the similarities among nodes. For example, in this case, we see the similarities between positive attitude and supervisor, between time requirements and work pressures, between colleagues and negatives, and between family and intellectual and creativity. Dendrograms can be useful for comparing pairs of items. We can use these clusters to further analyze the data and build the model and hypothesis. On the Cluster Analysis tool tab, we can change the type of diagram to vertical, dendrogram, 2D or 3D maps, or circle graph. In this case, although some clusters make sense and can help us explore the data further, we do not seem to have substantial differences among clusters. In other words, created clusters are not distinctive enough. That means further analysis is needed. We can also run another cluster analysis based on attribute value similarity, in which the attribute values of selected nodes are compared. We follow the same process. On the Explore tab in the Diagrams group, click the Cluster Analysis. The cluster analysis wizard open. We select nodes to create a cluster analysis for nodes. On step 2, click Select and choose Case Classification and choose Person. Click OK. For cluster by, we select Attribute Value Similarity and click Finish. The result shows similarities among cases based on the attribute values. Nodes that have similar attribute values are clustered together on the cluster analysis diagram. Nodes that have different attribute values are displayed further apart on the cluster analysis diagram. For example, we see similarities between Frank and Stuart, between Annie and Christy, and so on.